And that process to fill the positions of Chief Justice and Deputy Chief Justice has attracted a lot of current judges, and one of those judges who did not make the cut for the shortlist of those that want to be Chief Justice is Court of Appeal Judge Justice Gbm Kariuki, who is now blaming the Office of Directorate of Criminal Investigations for what he calls spitefully denying him the chance to become the next Chief Justice. He has now notified the Office of the DCI that he intends to sue for failure to issue him with a certificate of good conduct. He has written to the Attorney General through his lawyers, Masharia Kahonge and Company, and will institute proceedings against the DCI's office in 30 days' time. Gbm Kariuki attached a letter as he was writing to the Attorney General from the DCI that had stated the reasons why the DCI could not issue him with a certificate of good conduct, and that is because in October 2008 he faced a charge of attempted murder, charges that were later dropped. And indeed, Judge Gbm Kariuki did sue the state for damages and was awarded with five million Kenya shillings. His lawyers are arguing that this DCI's office must have known this fact, and they are saying ever since the judge has actually been awarded with certificate of good conduct twice, not even once, in 2011 during the vetting by the judges and magistrates vetting board, and in 2012 the lawyers say when he was being interviewed for the position of judge of the Court of Appeal. Applicants to the job of Chief Justice had until last Friday to submit their applications, after which the Judicial Service Commission did make it public that it had received a total of 14 applicants, and Gbm Kariuki's was not one of them. And of course, yesterday we did tell you that it had shortlisted six candidates for the position of Chief Justice. We are keeping